Even if you're not doing yoga and you're doing stretching exercises, you can really do those big stretches without worrying about your feet slipping out. So you really focus on the muscles that you're using. Let me demonstrate. So if I open my feet up into a wide angle pose, reaching down to one side and reaching up my left hand, you can see I'm not slipping. My legs are quite firmly planted in the ground, and it really allows your feet to have good traction on both surfaces of the mat, not just the underneath.